and brand new details this morning as we hear from some families in Slidell who say they've not had running water since Tuesday's severe weather. The mayor says Magnolia water crews are working tirelessly to restore water. Now, once water is restored, a boil water advisory will be in effect.